A woman whose sparkling coat tells you that the husband, she and the husband are going to sparkle Ghana's future and the youth. Without much ado, help me welcome the noble, humble, wonderful woman of integrity, Dr. Lawrencia Agyapong. To give us a vote for the first year. Come on, celebrate our incoming first lady.
Thank you very much. I know he's singing all those praises because he's my former student. But I have to remind him that he's no longer a student. He doesn't need any marks from me. So he doesn't need to do that. This has been a very eye-opening and interesting journey for my husband and myself. I mean, marrying somebody whose whole life ambition is to serve the nation sometimes can be a bit taxing, but well, I feel that God called me. This is my calling that God has given me, so I have accepted it. On behalf of Engineer Kwabena Agyapong and the KAA for President campaign team, I wish to first of all thank the Almighty God for giving this opportunity for us today. Because if God doesn't make the opportunity, we as human beings, we are nothing. So we give him all the glory, all the adoration, and all the thanks for giving us this opportunity to present a man who is going to give a new dawn to our country. So we give him glory. Our second thanks go to the chairman for this occasion, Dr. Pieni. We are so grateful for taking time off your very busy schedule. I know that you have a lot more that you wish you were doing, but thank you so much for believing in Engineer Kwabena Agyapong and what he represents and what he wants to do for our country Ghana, and coming to support and grace this occasion with your presence. So we thank you very much. I also wish to thank all the teaming supporters from the MPP bigwigs, from the former foreign minister, from the former MPs, and from all the other party supporters for making time to be here and to support this vision. We are eternally grateful to you for making time to be here. And then I cannot go without mentioning the Methodist Church of Ghana, especially Mount Sinai Methodist Church, and Osofo Peni, and all the Men's Fellowship members for making time to be here. We know that it's your spiritual support, the everlasting prayers that you say for us, that is what is sustaining us in this journey. And we thank you so much for making time to be here. We are very grateful. I also want to thank all our media partners and our media people who are here, and all the many invited guests. I can also see some of my colleagues, my Wesley Girls, Old Girls members who are my friends who have also put in an appearance. Thank you all so much for coming to support us. And may God bless you all for taking time off your busy schedule. Please continue spreading the message and continue engaging with this important. It's necessary that we take a different direction as a country. And I invite you all to go on this journey with us. Thank you all, and may God bless our homeland, Ghana. Thank you.
Celebrate. You have seen that one of a caliber